7 or 250.
Yeah, they got 10 minutes.
Why do they do that?
I don't know, but if I ain't on the bank, they're getting disqualified.
Where
are we arguing?
Let's watch the time. Where's your phone?
Surely he's got 5. He may not.
No, he didn't run around.
No, he lost it. My cousin lost it right there, like 30 minutes ago.
Okay.
3+, kind of like 3+. Yeah.
Watch your teeth.
I'm not sure if it was going to be the biggest one, but...
Like three.
Oh yeah, that came just in time.
4-2.
Fishing, I bring none home.
Yeah.
I said, I don't think that's the rules. I said, it's my first time doing this stuff.
No, you get points for weighing them in alive, but if you want to take them home to eat, what do
they make you give me? Give me
28, 5, and 5.
What was number?
I think 5 and 4.
Uh-oh.
Ms. Boone, what was number 10?
42.
Okay.
Yeah, he did. I guess the Moscales have made it a long time.
That's a new set. It doesn't play out.
Yeah.
7-13.
Matter of fact,
here,
what's his name? Angelo.
Angelo,
I think
he's
Angelo. Him?
Yeah.
Angelo!
Yeah.
You want the name,
okay.
Come on in.
No,
Got it.
What time?
3-11, baby. For beef.
55 on.
For the whiskey. What is it?
3-11.
3-11. These bugs are eating my food.
There you go.
02-55.
Y'all want to wait for 25.
I know. She might be 25.
Where am I? No. I'm not going to talk about that.
The other one.
Yeah. Huh? Oh, yeah,
he got a 6-12. That one?
Yeah. No, the middle one. The one in the back.
Ah, really? He's back.
You keep the white one?
Hey,
you
want to keep the water?
Look at him. Hey, you want to keep the water?
Wait, you got too many fish in your boat.
Like a picture or something?
Nah, not really.
There you go.
Boat number.
26.
For JC?
Yeah.
Okay, yeah, 26.
And Miguel.
You got five?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
All love?
Yeah. I say, yeah, I didn't look at them. Yeah, they're all
alive.
Check them.
They cheat.
Check them.
No, we don't.
I know.
We're just teasing.
We're going to keep you here today. Quit. 8:15.
Come here.
Horrible. Come here.
Horrible.
Hey.
Number 12, Greg. You really gotta pump them out to really get anything, you know.
You gotta keep your eye on that. Okay. 10-1. You wait, I'm gonna see you again.
Who? We got a live one. Who?
There we got Wayne.
I know, that's why I'm doing it. That day at Stone Mountain, we couldn't live on a fish. You got five, Wayne?
Yeah, five. Finally.
Yay. Hell,
we'll throw everybody a party.
Later.
20 pounds of water.
I don't know, Keith. This is what it might be. You say that was pretty big.
Well, Wayne, we ain't that big.
That was just cruel.
I've weighed in too many fish. 11-13.
Ivan, did you get five?
15. Oh, he
catch him, Wayne, catch him.
All right, Brandon.
We got five.
414.
Hey, that last four. Yeah, might as well.
Just a kick thing.
It ain't there, but I'm on the check.
4-3.
4-3? What was big fish?
4-14.
All right, go ahead.
I got you.
Can you hold the money?
11-9. Is anybody taking
pictures?
Not sure.
Somebody is.
Not well
in
the
woods. Yeah.
Always on laying down here.
Yes, no, well, no, the bag busted. Two of them went out.
That's right, the bag busted.
That's right.
I knew you was in control of it.
Come on, then, do the honors and read the scale.
All right.
Just read it in her favor. Uh-oh.
Those 14 pounds, 6 ounces.
Are you kidding?
Is that what it is?
Got a big one?
Yeah.
14,
yeah.
Six.
No, Karen's got a big one again.
Oh, Karen got the big one.
I hope so.
I told you. We don't know yet.
Listen, come on, drop up.
You had six fish. You done took five out of that. That's right.
Sure.
We gotta do everything we can do.
5-9.
5-9. That's 3 times she's got big fish.
Good job.
Get a picture made of that.
She's gonna
I want to borrow a fishing rod.
Now, if y'all need to rent her for other tournaments, I mean, there is a fee.
Why are you mad? She fishing with you.
Oh, I'm not mad. I'm just trying to make money.
5-9.
5-9. You knew what the hell it was.
I did not.
I don't know what you got no more.
Honestly, I thought it was 4 pounds. 3 times in the
rope. That's thicker. 3 times
in the rope?
Yeah.
Last time.
9 plus.
9-6. Third? Second time here.
That's crazy.
Like really slow, right?
Hey, you want to fish out here on Main Lake Saturday?
It's only using it, right?
Yeah, we got 2 days. We can't do this in the skeeter. We suck in the skeeter.
Catch one in the skeeter.
Yeah. By the move, right? By the move, what they do.
Okay, get up.
Oh, y'all got 2 days next week, too?
Yeah.
No.
When you leave and go down?
Friday. We're going to go free fish Friday. Yeah. No, oh, next, yeah. Well, oh, we're yeah. going tomorrow, too.
Yeah, this, I mean,
then we're going next Friday and fish and stuff.
What are y'all putting in at?
Like 100%, not blurry. 100% I'm seeing.
I don't remember the name of it. I know where it's at, but I cannot remember the name of it. Then our next to the name. Holly Grove?
No, that's no, that ain't Holly Grove.
There's the date. She got it on the phone.
Yeah, you're right. Okay.
I got time to make the muffins. I got up this morning. I've been sick all week in the office.
We ain't got third.
Better to be safe than sorry.
Jack and Ryan got fourth. Keith Little got second.
Woo! Heck yeah.
Daddy, you got your keys in the
pocket?
Finally.
And Karen got first and Big Fish.
I did not.
Keith is tearing up, though.
He nailed it.
Did it.
He got it.
Hey, next time I'm gonna check that life well, okay?
Check it.
That's
check
what you
it.
Told me the other day. I'm gonna do it for real though.
You can check. I told Donnie, I said, if the new guys, I said, if they do good today, we're checking their live wells.
Next time.
Because then you remember y'all did so good on the first tournament.
Yeah.
And then it's their first tournament.
I needed that.
He said it was beginner's luck, right?
Yeah, exactly.
Oh, yeah, that's what we said. Yeah.
My wrists.
And I think that's it. That's exactly what it was.
How much you guys have?
It's okay, you can wet it, you can water it.
Yeah.
Good job, woman.
Good job.
Yeah, good job, woman.
Come on over here.
Huh?
Come on over
here. Y'all want to take any fish home and eat them?